From Great, and he says that I'm just really tired. Any advice? Every time I've talked about, you know, people who are tired, or you're stressed, or you have anxiety, or all those things are similar, because I've done a lot of justice to these on my YouTube channel. But talking about you being tired, I think one of the most important things you'd learn or first understand is that your health is as important as your work, or is even more important than your work. So if you spend all your time working without rest, eventually when you break down, realize there's someone else to come fill your position and do it way better than you can. So my advice to you right now is take rest. Like, rest, don't kill yourself. I remember when I had my period of anxiety and burnout over a year ago now, I remember a friend said to me and said, Dimeji, you've been working hard, burning yourself out and doing all these things. If you break down tomorrow, someone else somewhere would come fill in your position and do your job better than you can. So if you die today, someone else will come and do your work better than you can. So he said to me in his last word, he said, remember that dead men don't work. So take care of yourself, don't kill yourself, rest, and really give yourself the required and necessary rest you need. And I think that's one advice I have for you, Great, that please take some rest, give yourself rest, because if you don't take care of your mental health, your physical health, your general well-being, it will take a toll on your work, and eventually you will be on the losing end. Because if you can't take care of your health, if you can't take care of yourself, if you can't take care of your own body, how can you take care of someone else's work or someone else's brand or whatever job it is you do? So my advice for you right now is, if you're tired, rest, because that is like the way it is. If you're hungry, you eat. If you're thirsty, you drink. And if you're tired, you rest. So please rest. And if the tiredness is coming from you not being able to achieve what you want to achieve, it's the same process. Take some rest, take a while away from that particular thing, and just do something else. And I believe it will really help you come to a point where you can say, yes, now I understand what I'm supposed to be doing, and it really help you make more sense out of everything you're doing. So take some rest, take a break, and replenish your strength, your energy, and everything you do.